Alright guys, I made it back. I stopped by, on the way, I stopped by the local Fred Meyer. No, the GameStop. I went to AT&T, I went to Verizon. Was this Pokemon Ultimate or Ultra Moon case? Well, nothing in it, but I still grabbed it. But it was kind of cool. But yeah, nothing in it. But let's go ahead and get into these couple of bags that I did find. Bag in a bag. This is my phone case, or phone case bag. Case on this one. Felt like there was. Oh, I found the case. Nice. Okay. See if there's anything else in here. Look, another case. Nice. In this little bag. Another bag. Oh, it's decent. Actually, looks decent. Some cords here. Yeah. tire strip. Power cable of some sort. Another power cable of some sort. Another one. You're looking to be all power cable. Here's a USB. Look at that, micro USB. Let's see what else is in here. What is this? That's weird, but kind of cool. Another USB power cord. Another power cord. And another power cord. And another power cord. Another cord of some sort. And another one. Just put something else in this bag. It's not really looking too promising. Power brick. Nice. And, well, another power brick. Whatever this is. And the last bag. Deep boxes. Empty pop socket. Another empty pop socket. Alright, I guess that's it for tonight. Stay tuned for more videos. Peace.